make buildings are concerned and are talking about environment, Aung San Suu Kyi and Dalai Lama should be there. Instead of the dictators who are sitting out there and making decisions for the flawed policies of environment. What is happening in Burma is what is happening in Tibet. And in both the cases, China is the perpetrator of violence. In Burma, the hunters are sponsored and supported by the Chinese government. My friends from Burma, Chinese government is interested in the natural gas of your country. Chinese government wants to make money out of natural resources in your country. And they are doing the same thing in Tibet. Ever since the 60 years of Chinese occupation of Tibet, China has cut down the trees in Tibet, China has bombarded the mountains in Tibet, and China is taking out gold, silver, and chromite, all these mineral resources from Tibet, and they are making money. And today, whatever they may be seeing up there in the United Nations building is to make more money out of these natural resources. Among these world dictators, it is more about their power, how to maintain their power, how to support themselves. And people like us who want human rights, who want democracy, who want freedom in our countries, it is their interest, they must be talking up there, how to control us, how to suppress our voices for freedom.